When the music fades, all is stripped away, and I simply come. Longing just to bring something that's a word that will bless your heart.
The Great Commission. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. This verse from the book of Matthew chapter 28 verse 19 is a reminder to all Christians to be spreading the word of God. And in this coming week, we shall be having our evangelism week starting from the 11th to the 17th of March. And in this week, we shall be having events such as outreaches, which we shall be having on Tuesday in the main campus. We shall also have crusades as from Tuesday. On Tuesday, we shall have our crusade outside Hall 9. On Wednesday, we shall have our crusade outside Hall 9 also. On Thursday, we shall have our crusade in Club 36. And on Friday, we shall have our crusade outside Hall 3.
And also, we are reminded of our enriches, which will happen during the evangelism week. And on Monday, we shall have an enrich in the Kitchen One mess. And on Wednesday, we shall have an enrich in the Mamlaka mess. And then finally, on Thursday, we shall have an enrich in the All 20 mess. And on Friday, we are also reminded of our revival, which will take place from 8:30 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. at MPH. Then finally on Sunday, we shall culminate our evangelism week with a Sunday service from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. which will happen at 10 p.m. And then on the same Sunday, on the afternoon, we shall be having a joint eating fellowship, which will be happening on the same venue.
The Christian Students Leadership Center of Fungamano, in conjunction with the Main Campus Christian Union, MCCU, invites all first years to Campus Smart. This is an event meant to integrate first years into the system and teach them all about campus life.
And this event will be happening on the 11th March of 2019, that is tomorrow, in Fungamano from 7:30 p.m. to 10 p.m. Dinner will be served. It's Kairos.
Yes, it's Kairos. Yes, it's Kairos.
It's Kairos. This comes to us as a call to all Christian Union members to participate in this semester's Kairos training, which is a training that aims to prepare all missioners for the annual and semester's missions. And this semester's Kairos training will be happening at Fungamano.
The charges will be 1,000 per person. But this amount has been subsidized by the union to 500 per person. This is open to all members upon registration, and on completion of the course, there will be a certificate.
John chapter 4, verse 23 to 24. A time is coming and has now come when the true worshippers will worship the Father in spirit and in truth, for the Father seeks those kind of worshippers. For God is a spirit, and those who worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. This comes as a call to all of us to participate in this semester's worship night that will be happening on the 29th of March 2019.
You're all welcome.
Our universe as we know it possesses the most unique yet amazing features there have ever been, some of which are mind-blowing to even imagine, making it a perfect example of the greatness of creation. One such feature is the Dead Sea, which borders Jordan to the east and Israel to the west. And here are some interesting factors about the Dead Sea that you probably did not know. The surface of the Dead Sea is the lowest point on Earth at an altitude of 423 meters, which is approximately 1,388 feet. The Dead Sea has a salinity or salt concentration of 33.7%, making it one of the most saline places on the planet. And if you do not know how to swim, well, there could be something interesting for you. On the Dead Sea, you could actually float on the surface with no much struggle. And that's a pretty amazing thing, right? So if you get lucky to visit Israel someday, make sure you try out this adventure in the Dead Sea. In as much as ocean life is common in most large water bodies, it is different in the Dead Sea. No organisms whatsoever live in the Dead Sea since they cannot survive in the high alkaline conditions. With a high atmospheric pressure, low allergen count, and slightly higher oxygen content than at sea level, the Dead Sea has been presumed to be a haven for healing, with the mud from the sea being used for a variety of beauty products. The Dead Sea is a truly great and interesting marvel to know about. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's Did You Know segment. Be sure to catch some more interesting facts in our subsequent segments. Until next time, it's bye-bye.
And in our other news, we shall be having our in-reaches and out-reaches in place of the normal lunch hours. And also, as the ICT, we shall encourage all members to visit our online platforms to comment and also to share.
And also, from the ICT desk, we are also reminded to download our photos from the PhotoGirl Pro. And also, first years also encouraged to join ministries, and which will help them grow spiritually.
And on the last thing, we are going to make a correction. It was earlier communicated that there will be a drama on Heaven's Gate and Hell's Flames in the Evangelism Week. But this, unfortunately, is not going to happen as earlier communicated.
We have come to the end of our news bulletin. I've been your host, Wanzao Sarah.
And I, Masi Kimtai.